The question, does aloe cause acne? I'm going to side against the other answers and say it generally doesn't, but it can cause acne. The thing is, everything can cause acne. Everything. It depends on you and your skin. No matter how soothing an ingredient is and even if it's a natural part of your skin like ceramides, squalane, or urea, it's still able to break you out. You may be allergic to aloe. There's no guarantees. It also depends on the dose. Like one of my favorite quotes, the dose is the poison. Some things can be fine for you way down in the ingredients list, but break you out in large amounts. Or, some things can be fine for you if you use it for 15 minutes as a mask, but it may break you out when left overnight. This is why you should always test everything you're going to put on your face. One product at a time, so if something breaks you out, you know what it is and you can avoid it in the future. P.S. The healing effects of aloe is still largely unproven. It is, however, generally non-irritating and soothing, and can provide some moisture. P.P.S. Let's get this out of the way. The naturalness of a product has nothing to do with whether it breaks you out or not. If anything, botanical extracts are among the most common cause of allergies. This natural versus a chemical debate in skincare is mostly myth. If we go down the anecdotal route here, God knows I break out like a mofo from shea butter and so many other all-natural plant extracts, but give me a cream full of silicones and pure polyphenols and I'll die a happy woman. With happy skin.